vibes in the woods.
How we doing out there, Pickathon? Saturday night, we got two bands left. Are you ready? You guys ready? I'm so psyched for this next band. I'm a huge fan of alt country, Americana, and super tight harmonies. And these guys have those in spades. Their latest album is called Elsewhere. It's a compilation of their live recordings from a 2016 tour all the way from Montclair, New Jersey. Please give a warm welcome to the one and only, oh my God, you guys, I'm so fucking psyched. Give it up for Pinegrove. Pinegrove!
Hello! Oh, this is cool. This is really great. Thanks for being here. Upstate New York. Well, Josh was already from there, but the rest of us moved there, and we have a house with no neighbors, and we rock frequently at night and during the day, and we're making an album. And so these next two songs are going to be on next three songs are going to be on this.
Does it make sense for you to be giving away so many details about the record?
I don't really have a solid reason why not. It just kind of like a lot of things I think aren't concrete, you know? Like which songs are going to be on the record, when it's going to be out, what it's going to be called. Don't really feel like set in stone to me at this point.
I think this whole thing actually has been that we've been like a little bit more transparent about the process with the public, and part of that has to do with, you know, the movie that we're making, and part of that is sharing songs live, even though we know that they're going to change.
Yeah, true.
I think it is sort of a radical approach, but mm-hmm. I feel comfortable with it.
We are going to play a cover. Nandi's going to sing it.
Yeah, we got this together especially for this event.
Thanks again to the Sweeneys for having us
at the first annual Sweeney Palooza.